Yes. which you can stop the burning arrows of the evil one. According, accept God's salvation as your helmet, and the word of the Spirit, and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Put in the Spirit, pray in the Spirit at all times, with all kinds of prayers, asking for everything you need to do that you might all, that you must always be ready and never give up. Always pray for all God's people. Amen.
Continue with chasing after the Lord this evening. Chasing after the blessing that you know move in our life, we need to take those burdens to the Lord and lead them there. The worries that we're going through in life, we need to take those burdens to the Lord